This is how I made this shot. I'm filming 30 shots in 30 days, and I had this shower curtain set up from day 17. Today, rather than behind me, let's set it up above me. We'll bring in the Amaran 60D and bounce it off the ceiling to get a more even light across the curtain. A setup like this is called an overhead. It mimics common interior lighting, but the shower curtain makes it more cinematic by softening the light. We're getting a lot of excess light around the room, so let's block it with black trash bags taped to the ceiling. We can also improve our background with a backdrop. The backdrop doesn't quite cover the whole background, but as long as it covers the area behind me, we can extend it above me in post. And we got all of this in a garage with a shower curtain.